number six. Keep anyway, I don't know. This is Mercury Actual here, doing some binge recording, getting over COVID, trying to get caught up. All right, we're going to, the jumps are not saved. Okay, Battlestar Group 33, now the fleet construction is saved. So you're gonna jump in there. Battlestar Group 11 is going to jump into one of the unknown sectors. And Battlestar Group 21 is going to jump into the other unknown sector because she's got a lot of points. Jump. So three missions in a row right now. First one will be BSG 33. Okay, good. You've got a major advantage on points. Look at this guy here. So now I got to not screw up. Oh, yes, 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 yes. This is one of those cranky air missions. Okay, what are we going to do? We're going to go with preservation mode. Mostly. It's in here. Okay, proceed.
Contacts, multiple hostiles, and a single friendly. Time to be a hero, Commander.
Oh, I forgot. Okay, I'm going to boost thrusters. Force the bottom of that ship. The Pegasus, the Hamadina.
I'm on it, Commander.
Hamadina. Israel. Okay, everybody's launched. Everybody's doing their thing. Okay, we all go out and defend the prize ship. Ship. Let's set up our guns to focus on fighters for now. Turrets, left, squadrons. And turrets. Okay, go. Six. All right, let's go out there and engage the enemy. Go. Okay. Okay, we go with 1, 2, Okay, we're changing our squadron groupings because the squadron fight. Squadron fight is breaking out near me. Yay! We are putting that. All right, that's going okay. And we rolled the Battlestar to get better flak angle. We're going to continue our turn in order to get a... Okay, I'm scoping the board, trying to find out what's happening here.
Missiles
We're lighting them up.
Deploying countermeasures. Come on, Commander.
Light 'em up. And we rolled over the first one pretty quickly. Oh.